Today would have been the start of the NCAA tournament first round, a happy day of basketball watching. We'll try to give you some fun basketball content here in a moment, but we'll start actually with the NAIA releasing its All-American teams, and WVU Tech's Brittany Justice and Junior Arrey are on there. Justice earned second team honors and averaged 17.1 points per game while shooting 52% from the field this season. On the men's side, Junior landed on the first team, averaging over 16 points, 6 rebounds, 5 assists, and 2 steals per game.